Here we've got Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra, and let me show you how to activate and use camera timer on the following device. So first of all, you have to open your camera app and now click here. This is the timer icon, so if you click once, you will see three options, which is 2, 5 and 10 seconds. So let me choose 10 seconds, and now you can smoothly grab picture with 10 seconds delay. And that's it. Then if you'd like to turn it off, just mark timer icon again and select off, and now, as you can see, the picture is grabbed right after you click. So that would be all, this is it. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.